Hello guys, it's Arpit Sharma again from Telecom Talk, and today we are going to be talking about self-care applications. Lately, all the telecom operators have made it very easy for the subscribers to carry out basic functions related to their SIM cards. At one point, simple things like checking talk time, data balance, and plan expiration date used to be a tedious ordeal. But thanks to the self-care applications of these telecom operators, now we don't have to send SMS or dial up codes to know about these things. Not only this, but these self-care applications have also made it easier for us to recharge our numbers, check out the available recharge plans, new offers, discounts, and more. The companies also use these self-care apps like a launchpad for their new applications and services, so subscribers can also get to know what is the latest thing the telecom operator has to offer. Today, we are going to be talking about possibly the most popular self-care app out there, the My Jio app. It would be hard to find any Reliance Jio customer who has not got the My Jio app on their phone. And if you are by chance one of the rare Reliance Jio subscribers who has not yet installed this application, then I would say that you do so immediately because you are missing out on a lot. So without further ado, let's start discussing about the features of the My Jio app. Now the good thing about the My Jio app is that you don't have to go through a long login process when you're using a Jio SIM. You simply have to open the application and skip all the unnecessary stuff and go straight to using the app. Alternatively, you can also log into the app using your Jio ID using the plain and simple OTP method. The first thing that you will see when you open the My Jio app is your account details. Now this is one of the perks of using the self-care apps. Whenever you need to check on your account details like your leftover data, your plan expiry date, or your other usage details like calls or SMS, you simply have to open the app and you can see it on the front screen itself. For a more detailed summary of your account, the My Jio app also offers statements which you can access from the menu. Simply tap on the menu on the top left side of the screen and you will see a section called Statements. Another interesting feature which the My Jio app offers within itself is the JioPay integration. Here, you will be able to access payment instruments and wallets and choose from a list of recharge plans and avail exciting offers. You will also be able to link your payment accounts like JioMoney, Paytm, PhonePay wallets and UPI. There is also the option of Jio AutoPay which you can set up for hassle-free payments in addition to saved cards, which simply make up for smoother and faster transactions when you're carrying out a recharge on the My Jio app. Another small tidbit which Reliance Jio ships in this application is the Jio Voice Assistant, which can be summoned when you say Hello Jio. In case you want to resolve simple queries or need some questions answered, you can surely give the Jio Assistant a shot. The next very important useful section we find in the My Jio app is Jio Care. Here, you will be able to find answers to your queries with comprehensive frequently asked questions and how-to videos. You could also check out the helpful tips or even connect with the JioCare experts. Also, if you need to raise a service request or troubleshoot device issues, you can pay a visit to JioCare section in the My Jio app. So you know that if you encounter any trouble regarding your Jio subscription, then this is the place you need to check out. Lastly, there are a few features in the settings of the My Jio app which might come handy in case you're looking to tweak your subscription. Here, you will be able to customize your personal profile and your Jio account. You can also tweak the DND or Do Not Disturb preferences and enable DND to filter categories for which you wish to receive promotional messages. This section also allows you to manage your JioFi and JioFiber devices with ease. Lastly, you will find options to toggle the international roaming as well in this section. So guys, that's it for today, and if you haven't yet installed the My Jio app, then rush to the Play Store and download it immediately so that you can get access to all these features. Also, don't forget to check out our weekly wind-up video series where we discuss the top news from tech, telecom and the DTH sector. Also, if you like the video, give a thumbs up, comment, share and subscribe.